Alright guys, back with another video right now. About to hit a squat PR. I just finished stretching and warming up. I'm watching some motivational videos. About to get my straps on in just a second. And I'm about to warm up fully, like for sure. You have the music playing, so let me stop before I get copyrighted.
Stretch your balls.
Ready?
I'm going, it's already going.
Damn. I don't know, I actually got a stretch this time.
Oh, I know what you're doing there.
Yeah, how did you get the hips?
Yeah, definitely the hips.
Oh, yep,
they're tight right now.
Tight. Oh, this one, this next one. Get it, bar. Oh, get a good angle.
Oh, this is angles?
Damn.
Point of view, this is what she sees.
Look at that. Yes, sir.
It's the bar right now. Don't judge. Warming up, okay? Yes, sir.
Rats came in, I was still in the tucker. Rats came in, they could fit in this tucker. Rats came in, but I'm still in this tucker. Yeah, 7 mil on the table and I'm still saying tucker.
Yeah.
Bitch, how she love me, I don't love her back. Yeah, some of my twins are really crazy to get you wet. I ain't tryna hear your music, turn it off, that shit some trash. I tell me a meal, and I buy me a belly. Put less to the show, and I'm breaking a salad. Yeah, fuck your girl, fuck your world, fuck your balance. Yeah, I make too much cheese, I don't want no dealings. Yeah, I'm on the instant like,
good. What's up guys, back with another video. I just hit an all-time PR. That's what you see on the bar. It's not fake weights, so I hit 410. You can't see the 2.5, but I put a 2.5 on the side. Those little small things right there, they look like a thing of cookies, like chocolate chip cookies or something. But I just spoke with the coach. They did review it, and it shows good. I hit depth. I hate that all-time PR. I just want to shout out to Julian for the spot.
Hey, man.
Silas for the motivation. And shout out to my coach. They did good. They gave me good advice. Gave me some stuff I need to focus on. They said I'm pretty weak on bodybuilding, so, you know, it hurt my heart a little bit. But hey, I'm a powerlifter. I hit that crazy-ass weight, and, you know, I'm about to get to work, get on to better and bigger things. I'm going to make sure that's a warm-up one day, I promise. So let's get to the working sets. I'm going to hit something light, try to play around a little bit, focus on form, and then hit some bodybuilding, and then get some food.
Welcome home. Missing you made me stronger. Then I'd be Superman if I fly around the world. It wouldn't take me longer. Then it would you be your man. And I'd fight 1,000 guys. Live to die. Cut the strings of my guitar, stomp your heels into my